friends, welcome to day 73 of my 100 day ukulele challenge. The theme for day 73 is a TV show theme song. And oddly enough, I chose this months ago when I first started picking the songs for my 100 day challenge, with no intention of binge watching the TV show during the same week that I ended up recording the song. But because I've been in isolation, I was binge watching some Star Treks, and I'm currently watching Star Trek Enterprise, and the song I chose, it's called Where My Heart Will Take Me, is the theme song for Star Trek Enterprise. It was written by Diane Warren and performed by Rod Stewart for the soundtrack of Patch Adams back in the 90s. It was also recorded by Susan Ashton. I've never heard that recording, I don't believe. But then it was recorded by Russell Watson to be the theme for Star Trek Enterprise in 2001. And it was originally called Where My Heart Will Take Me, I believe. No, I'm sorry. I'm confused about that. It was originally called Faith of the Heart. That was the title that Diane Warren gave it. But the Russell Watson version is titled Where My Heart Will Take Me. And so you can call it whatever you want. I love it. I think it's a beautiful song. So here's my version of Where My Heart Will Take Me, the theme to Star Trek Enterprise.
It's been a long road getting from there to here. It's been a long but my time is finally here, and I will see my dream come alive at last. I will touch the sky, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna change my mind, 'cause I've got faith of the heart. Bend or break me, I can reach any star.